Today I'm going to teach you how to do the Sri Rama Slokam and its meaning. So let's start. So Sri Rama Slokam is a great slokam, and if you chant it 3 times, it equals to chanting Vishnu's 1,000 names. So in the word Rama, so Ra comes from Om Namah Narayanaya, and Ma comes from Om Namah Shivaya. The name Rama, Ra-A-Ma. So Ra-A-Ma, so in Rama word, Ra means fire, A means sun, Ma means moon. This meaning is according to Sri Rama Charitam 1.19.1. Now I am going to chant the Sri Rama Sloka. Sri Rama Rama Rame Ti Rame Rame Manorame Sasranama Tatulyam Rama Nama Varanane. Now let's learn the meaning. So Sri Rama Rama Rame Ti Rame Rame Manorame means being attracted to Rama is so lovely. So Sasranama Tatulyam is equal to 1,000 names of Lord Rama. Rama Nama Varanane. Rama's name is the best name. So whenever I get bad dreams, I always think of Rama and be brave. And everyone, thanks for watching my video. And if you like my video, please share, like, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell. Ding, ding. Bye.